Hi guys, Em here, welcome to my video. Today I'm going to be doing a reaction video for the artist Montana, or the group Montana 300. I've only seen one or two of their songs, but this has been requested. I don't know if you say, is it ooh or ooh you, I don't know. I am terrible pronouncing songs, so I've not seen this one, it's a first, so let's get into it. I'm hoping they'll...
Rap God, man, FG shit, man, you already know what it is, man. You already know why I'm here, man. I ain't like this fucking beat. I'm only doing this shit because my fans asked me. I'm in the studio, eating halls and shit. Still sick with this shit.
Mama! Uh-huh. K-Sun at it again.
These haters on my dick, piss them off. Take a pic with this bitch, flick them off. These rappers trying to steal my swag, get the sauce. They said they sold for a loan, niggas lost. I was lit like a new torch, streets was my new sport. Belt buckle, double G's like two forks. Was drug dealing, freaking balling like I'm too short. Was serving niggas in the mall like a food court. Deuce five on me, I was Derrick Rose in New York. Had to put some squares in a box like some Newports. I grew older and my heart got colder and my mind got stronger and my money got longer and them bitches got naked and them people started hating and my guns got bigger so my flow got sicker. Let me tell you about this young cat, I always used to front pack. Was known for poking niggas for their paper like a thumbtack. I told them come rap, stop hanging with them dumb cats. It's 3J Real until the day my nigga come back. I used to pull up on a block with the bass banging. Strap hug a nigga like he waist training. I catch you clowns running around, get your face painted. I put the chrome to his dome cause I hate aiming. TK a show, you better hurry for the price change up. Rap God, the light bringer, the life changer. I hope they pull it 30 bullets up in my banger. Versace shoes on, looking like the White Ranger. And these bitches not my problem, they ain't stressing me. Bitch, if you ain't my bitch, you cannot question me. And shawty wanna blow my whistle, she be begging me. You call her Stephanie, I call her referee. Shawty got that fire head, that's a specialty. Head down between my legs, ooh, pedigree. KB just called and said he got another check for me. Like, why you keep on signing them? I should get a vasectomy. Flow heavenly, G-O-D keep on blessing me. Sculpting, molding my legacy, saucing, they want the recipe. I'm flying in the frisbee, got all of the bitches fetching me. And your bitch love my song, she know every word like a spelling bee. Boy, I swear there will never be nothing breathing ahead of me. Came a long way from selling, we wetting shit like the seven seas. Stacking, throwing, cracking, wholesaling niggas with jealousy. Way before the felonies, had these bitch niggas scared of me. I promise if you threaten me when I see you, you better be ready to back it up. Cause I'm on your heels like I'm Beverly. Killing the infidelity after you like the letter V. Gun smoking so much, I think God just might be in hell in me. My swagger sick, my cracking bitch. Go through her walls, I cast my shit, my center back after I hit. Then go home to the baddest bitch. That savage shit, I spaz and shit. Rap God to some, I'm blasphemous. I've mastered this, they mad as shit. They can't stand me like Kaepernick. I passed the great Steve Nash since my wrist match Michael Jackson's kicks. That 40 in my lap and shit. No poking me like cactuses and no more moving packages. I'm stacking chips, my cash is thick. They broke as hell, but paying time's the reason why they pass us rich. Pulling on my jumpsuit, look like I be running track and shit. This 30 be my magic stick. I shoot like I'm T-Mac with it. Catch a op in traffic like LeBron, you know I'm blasting shit. Don't joke and play, just hope and pray one day I don't go back to this. Trunk in the front, fly on some Dumbo shit. No bitch, I'm flying till I die on my nuts, oh shit. Now run and tell all of your friends how I went nuts on this. I'm cutthroat, bitch, I promise I don't trust no bitch. And I ain't even got a meter, I can fuck your bitch. Ballin' like Krillin', bet I cut like a Destructo disc.
You play with lies, I'm on your ass,
fuck all that humbo shit. The greatest pussy never seen a killer come so quick. Clip out the window, hangin' longer than Rapunzel shit. It go brrrr, and said my gun go click. Pussies always in their feelings about something I said. Yelling gang, gang, gang into one of them dead. You got a brain, you better use it or get one in the head. I got killers like porn stars, they gon' come for the bread. But I'm so independent with it that I'm coming instead. I'll pop you up until you drop like you was jumping in bed. Go wash my hands after I leave the scene covered in red. Then kiss my mama on the head and tuck my sons in the bed. Caught them racking up in traffic and got clean on them. Ease on them, let my trigger finger squeeze on them. On a nigga like it's weed on him. Smoked his ass, hit the gas, room beat on him.
That was really good.
Demons dressed as friends, better watch them, they envious. Don't drop the God album, drop it May 20th. These haters on my dick, there's some more. I could never, what you thought? If he got it on block, let it go.
That is real hip hop. Definitely. Oh man, that was so good. I've only ever listened to one of their songs before, and that was quite a while back. But that was just the type of beat I like. It was quite dark. His flow was amazing, and his wordplay, well, I mean, I'm quite new. I don't know how many there are in the group or whatnot, but that just was That was amazing. I'd probably 9 out of 10 as a, like, 9 for the beat and 9 for the lyrics. That was really, really good. Definitely. And like I say, it's my type of song. Yep, definitely. I'm going to have to react to some more of that. Thanks to the person who recommended that to me. I'll put a link for the original in the description so you can go and check that out if you want to. If there's any other songs you want me to react to, pop them in my comment section and I will put them on the list. But if I don't get round to them, just keep asking me because I'm terrible. I keep making lists and then losing the list. Well, I don't lose the list, but I keep adding to them. So if there's anything you want me to react to, anything else, just pop it in my comment section. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you to all my subscribers and for all your comments and all your videos. You're all awesome. And yeah, I'm really, really chuffed. And thank you, each and every one of you, for the support and everything. So yeah, like I say, hope you enjoyed the video. And see you in my next one, hopefully. Bye.